out the tires for doing this. See, shit like this, I can wipe right out. Gravel like this, I can wipe this bike right out. See what I'm saying? This mic will wipe right out on you on this gravel. Wow, I didn't know. Oh no, there's a fence. There's a fence rail. If I had the utility scooter, the first one I wanted to get, it would handle us a little better because the utility scooter got the knobby tires on it, the off-road knobbies. Like Sade singing, don't it? I gotta turn this mic around. I can't be running through the doors with this shit. See that fence rail? If I would have tried to get through that rail, well, at least I know where the inlet is now on the Bell Parkway. To ride around the Howard Beach right to Rockaway on this. I have a field day with my sisters on the back of the bikes through the dunes. They would only ride with me though. They didn't like anybody else driving. I made them feel the safest, as usual. The watchdog, the protector, the family enforcer. Yeah, these dunes got their Humpty Humps. Throwing the bike into one big hump. Oh God. Do a double one like that, you really wipe out. Wipe out your bike in a second. I feel like it's wiping me out. Gravel and shit. Oh. Don't like that. It's a scrape bottom coming up.
Smooth jazz from iHeartRadio.
Back on the bike path.